All right, you ready for E1M8? So excited to shotgun those barons. Ooh, this is dark. The zero brightness room. Creepy. Ooh, very creepy. Finally moving on to E2 after this. Not very many enemies. Looks like we're only like 18. Ah, come on, really? 60% of the monsters down. Don't tell me there's like six barons. Better find that rocket launcher. There's a chain gun. A little secret there. Might be handy to get. How do I open that? Oh, where now? Yeah, it's gone on the left to her. The left wing of this area. Yeah, I'll take one of those. And I'll take one of these. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Any other secrets I'm missing out on? Nope. Now, what do we do? Thing looks pretty stiff. I can switch here. Ah. Baron time. Ready for the final boss of episode one? I am. Ah, we ran out of rockets. I'm gonna have to mercy shotgun one of these guys. I think it's Phasmin chain gunning. I'm not sure actually. Okay, that actually wasn't that bad. Woohoo! Now this lowers. Oh, this looks neat. Looks better than E1. Alright, and I know what's gonna happen now. Kill me, kill me. We got an original story? Nope. So that was E1. I liked it. I don't know if I liked it more than the original E1, but I mean, it's kind of hard to compare with the original E1, in my opinion, because it's like, I don't know, it's like... I mean, you're nostalgic for E1 of Doom 1, so it's hard to compare with, like, this new one. I mean, I think if... I have to think... Someone made this point in a Discord server I talked to. Lol McSwagger Bobby. He said that episode 1... map 1. E1 and 1 of this one is, like, bad. Because it doesn't introduce the enemies in, like, in a way that was anywhere near as good as... Maron. I gotta say, yeah, I agree, honestly. I mean, as a map, I think it works. But, like, the imp is just kind of introduced like it's nothing. He doesn't... I don't know. He's just, like, there. And, like, a lot of the textures are, like... I don't know. Like, in retrospect, I don't think map 1 was that good. Map 2 was fine. Map 3 was... What was map 3 again? I forgot. Hang on. I'm picking up my YouTube right now to remember what the fucking maps were. What was map 3 again? Oh, yeah. The one SL Fortune made. The second one. Yeah, that was pretty fun. E1M9 kind of sucked. E1M4 was a blast. I really liked that one. E1M5 was... Okay, E1M6 was... it was okay. And E1M7 was like... Yeah, it was fine. I don't have many opinions on this, honestly. I wish I did have more. But, like, there's only so much I can say on these E1 maps. Well, next we'll be off to E2 of this WOD. It's going to be exciting. There's going to be new things to see. It'll be fun. So, yeah. I'll see you around. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.